What up? It is the On the Train edition of the question of the day. What do you want to get done today versus what do you need to get done today? Okay, so I'll explain why I'm on the train here in a minute. But so let's talk about like wants and needs for the day, right? And let's talk about like in relative of today, not like in the big picture of life. Like, yes, we need, you know, water and we need shelter, but we like don't need to stuff a turkey today. Like, I get that. Like, I'm fully aware of the differences of wants and needs, but let's just confine it to like today. And so let's talk about this. So I want to hear from you. Comment below of what do you need to get done today and what do you want to get done today. And I pose this question to today because it's, you know, it's Wednesday, it's the day before Thanksgiving, so many people are like spending today prepping and they're doing stuff and they're like, I gotta clean the house because people are coming over, or I need to go to yoga class because I won't be able to go tomorrow, or whatever that is. So comment below and come be part of this judgment-free conversation, because this channel and these questions are all about supporting one another. Let's unite, not untie. So, okay, I'm on the train because I had to go downtown this morning because I had this like court fee. I had to contest a fee for a car that was stolen like 2.5 years ago. So I had to go downtown into this like little courtroom and say like, hey, this car was stolen 2.5 years ago. So that was another thing. Oh, and then while I was down there, I had like a really small bottle of conditioner that like exploded in the bottom of my backpack. So right before they called me up, I have like all my contents all over the bottom of the courtroom floor because I have conditioner everywhere. So, but if that's like the worst part of my day, like whatever. So, but I just thought it was kind of amusing while I'm in the middle of all this. So what do I need to get done today? Well, I needed to go downtown and I needed to like contest that fee. I also needed to like clean up my backpack. Otherwise I was like full of conditioner. What do I want to do today? Well, I want to go to the gym later. I want to grade some papers. I mean, I need to grade papers, but like I want to grade some papers later today. I feel like that's always in these videos. It's like I'm always grading papers, at least for a couple more weeks. But, you know, like I want to have an enjoyable Wednesday. Like I still want to enjoy my Wednesday. My husband and I are going out to this comedy show tonight, so like super excited about that. But my big need for today was I needed to go downtown to contest this fee. And I want to go to the gym later. So that's just a little bit about me. Now I want to hear from you. Comment below and come be part of this judgment-free conversation. And hey, while you're here, subscribe. Come hang out with us. This is kind of a cool place to be. And sometimes I'm on a train. You never know. And tell a friend, because the more people that are part of this conversation, the sooner we can change the world. Thanks.